Hello, friends. How are you? I'm so very happy to see you. Greet your family and boogie on down. Give a clap and sit on down. Hey, friends, how are you? Here we go. It's Tuesday. Woohoo! Let's get to counting. Ready? Here we go. One, two, one, zero. And what do we call zero?
A big nothing.
That's right, because there's nothing there. It's the most important number, because then we know if we have something like one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, like Ben 10. And let's count down. 9, 8, 7. There are 7 days, 7 days, 7 days in the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Awesome. Today's Tuesday and the weather is good. It's great, actually. Let's go ahead and feed Yo-Yo. Here we go. I cleaned his bowl, so it's looking good. Come on, Yo-Yo. Oh, it's coming down to you, buddy. Oh my gosh, he's like literally waving at you, guys. Way to go. Good job, Yo-Yo. He says he loves you in sign language. Remember, this is I, and this is L, and this is Y. So if you put it all together, this is I love you. So I'm gonna take my hand, and I'm just gonna put down these two fingers. So this is I love you. Let's review some of our other sign language. What do you guys think? How about yes? Toilet. No. And I know one, I'm gonna teach you a new one. Are you ready? Chocolate. So you make a C, chocolate. Very good. All right, let's get to our Haggerty. Oh, I dropped those, sorry. Okay, here we go. Let's mix these up again so we can see the letter we have, S. What sound does it make? S, S, S. Good job. What letter is this? W. What sound does it make? Woof, woof, woof. Winnie Weasel. What letter is this? Q, like Queenie Quail. What sound does it make? Quah, quah, quah. What letter is this? M. What sound does it make? Monkey. Minnie Mouse. Messy. What letter is this? Y. What sound does it make? Yuh, 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 Yancy Yak. What letter is this? X. What sound does it make? X, X, X. Like an Xavier Fox. We'll mix those up for next time. Very good. All right, I'm gonna put my glasses back on. And here we go. Let's do our rhyming. And we're gonna do thumbs up or thumbs up, thumbs down. Okay, ready? Tap, she, that's no. Ran, see, that's a no. Cry, now. Now, don't cry now, that doesn't rhyme. How about cry, why? That kind of rhymes. How about gown, town? Thumbs up. And how about lock, new? That's a no. And can you tell me something that rhymes with dog? I heard log. Good job. What else? Dog, log. How about if you put the letter F in front of it? The F says f-f-og, fog. Very good. And how about if I put a J in front of it? J-og, jog. All right, very good. Log, fog, jog. bog. Log. Okay, good job. We did good job. And here we're going to do, let's do some chopping. D-own. Down. So the beginning sound in tap. T. So t. App. Tap. Bed. B. Ed. Bed. Lock. O. Ock. Lock. When. N. When. Very nice. And we're going to get back to our, you ready? This one is so fun because my son's name is William, so this is kind of fun. Weak Willy Winkle. Wee Willy Winkle runs through the town, upstairs, downstairs, and in his nightgown. Tapping at the window. Crying at the lock. Are all their children in the beds? It's past 10 o'clock. Okay, so let's try it again. Wee Willy Winkle. Let's do a Wee Willy Winkle runs through the town, upstairs, downstairs, in his nightgown. Tapping at the window, crying at the lock. Are all the children in their beds? It's past 10 o'clock. So I'll do, tomorrow I'll do that again. So we'll see if you can catch that one. All right, bye friends. Stay tuned for one of my favorites. It's called There's a Bird on Your Head. Bye.